YouTube, it's your boy Tame Three. Today in this video, I shaved, so I look chubbier now. Sorry about that. But in this video, I'm going to be basically showing you how you can earn extra money per week by going to Fred's Super Dollar. I go there some occasions because they got stuff that I get there and I can flip it for a profit very easily. So pay attention closely on what the items I'm going to tell you that sell good on eBay. Now, the first time I ever went in there, they had these games, and it was called Zelda, Legend of Zelda Spirit Tracks for the Nintendo DS. They're brand new, and they're $20 a pop. So, when I did research on them, they were, like, going for $60-plus dollars on eBay. So I snagged all the ones they had and went to all the Fred's that's locally. And if I ever went out of town, I went to that Fred's that they did and snatched them all up because it's $60 per game. And that's a lot of money. So if you see Zelda, Legend of Zelda Spirit Tracks for the Nintendo DS at Fred's Super Dollar, you need to pick them up and sell them on eBay or Amazon because they sell good. And some more games that I've been up off there in the past that sell pretty good is Pokemon Squadron. Like, it's a battle Pokemon game. Pretty sure it's the only Pokemon game for the DS that they have, but it sells really good also. And another game that sells pretty good is what's it called? Haunted House for the Wii. It sells really good also. It's for the Wii, the Nintendo Wii, and it's like, I don't know if it's $15 or $20, but it sells pretty good. And another one that I recently picked up a lot of times locally at my local Fred's is Ghostbusters. It's from the Nintendo DS, and that movie just came out like on theaters. I don't know if it's still in theaters or if it's already out on DVD, but it recently just hit the box office not too long ago, and I looked it up and it sells pretty good. They sell it for $15 a pop. I know you can easily maybe get, like, I sell it for like $26. I mean, it's an easy profit, especially if they have a lot of them, because I went to this Fred's the other day and they had like four of them, so I snagged all of them. But it's some good games to get and to flip for a profit. And I'm gonna go over the games again for you. It's Legend of Zelda Spirit Tracks, Nintendo DS. You got Haunted House for the Wii, Nintendo Wii. You got Ghostbusters for Nintendo DS. And you got Pokemon. And some Battle Revolution, I think that's what it's called. I don't know. It's the only Pokemon game. It's the only Pokemon game that they have. If they got it, snag them all up. Snag everything that I said. And you can earn yourself probably, it depends on if they how many of each game they have, but if they have one of each, I would say it's a good $100. $100 profit. Less than how long would it take to go in there and get the games? Probably 5 minutes. So $100 per 5 minutes, like in 5 minutes, is pretty good. So go to your local Fred's and see if they got any of them games, and it could bring you some real cash in your pockets. If y'all did enjoy this video, please do drop a like. Comment down below if you'd like to buy video games. If you ever bought video games from Fred's, and if you haven't, try so. Because you can. And I'm not buying them to play, I'm buying them to make money off of them and get them shipped out off eBay. But if you want to check out my eBay, my username is TayMoon3. Is what my YouTube channel name is, the same thing. Except it's lowercase t. It's TayMoon3. I have over 100 listings. I got a lot of eBay activity going on in the past month. or two. So go check it out. Go check all the games and accessories and consoles that I got for sale over there and other stuff too. So if you did like this video, drop a like. Let's check out. Try to get 7 likes on this video. If you can't reach that, that's fine. Comment down below and subscribe for more content. And I'm out, guys. Peace.